Charlotte brings in the first one of the season here at the Hays on opening day, Niner Nation. Megan Allman here, Charlotte49ers.tv, here to talk about today's game, Coach Hibbs and J.J. Elseser.
Thought Andrew was good. You know, first inning, took him a little while to get settled in. And then I thought he was really good after that. I thought Hadley threw well. I thought Johnny Hamilton threw well. And I thought we played pretty good defense. Elwood made a good play there, you know, in the last inning on a slow roller. And then kind of messed up a little bit of a routine ball, but he's going to get better. He's a young guy, and I thought we played pretty good defense. Offensively, I thought we did some good things. We got to do a better job with two strikes. Got to do a better job adjusting to pitching. The kid, you know, for St. Peter's can pitch. Veteran guy, threw a lot of breaking balls, and we haven't seen a whole lot of breaking balls early here in the spring. So overall, pleased with the performance. I told Brandon at the end of the game that the first one's usually the toughest one to get, and that's what we told our guys, you know, out there tonight. So quick turnaround, play two games tomorrow, and hopefully the rain will hold off and we'll get a chance to get better.
And, you know, we had some butterflies today, obviously, a lot of adrenaline, a lot of intensity, but it was fun. It was nice to get out there and get a win.
You look like you've managed those butterflies pretty well. Three hits for you this game.
Yeah, I was seeing the ball well, and they threw it where I was there. I was looking for one pitch, and they threw it there.
Again, every chance we get to be out here, and it was a beautiful day today. We had a great crowd. The students were awesome. Thank you, students. I mean, if we had that every night, it's going to be pretty electric in here as the season goes on. So just welcome the opportunity to have a chance to compete, and we get a chance to hopefully get two games in tomorrow.
Charlotte brings in the 4-1 win tonight, Niner Nation. Tomorrow we've got a doubleheader here at the Hays. First game begins at noon. We'll see you there. For Charlotte49ers.tv, I'm Megan Allman.